Here's a step-by-step guide on creating a purple jewel. First, take your tier 1 reds, spread them over 3 rows, click craft and create a tier 2 red. Take that to the inventory and clear your table. Next, we want to take our tier 1 blues, spread them over 3 rows, click craft again to create a tier 2 blue. Click that to put in your inventory and clear the table again. Next, we take our tier 2 red and tier 2 blue. Click craft and this will create a tier 2 purple.